Billy is getting some sleep. I think I might do the same. Have a little nana-nap.
Cool.
Sorry that you had a stink, Matariki, hanging out here with us.
It's fine.
Who's messaging you?
Tilly. She tried out that game that I made for Billy and just giving it big likes on her My Life post. She thinks it's cool.
Oh, it is. Billy loves it.
Mm.
But it means a bit more coming from Tilly. What?
It's that guy. He's always hanging around her, but he's not smart enough for her.
What's his name again?
Arepa.
Ah, Arepa, that's right. His mum was a patient of mine.
Okay.
Hey, don't believe everything you see online.
It was pics and it happened.
I'm dropping Billy at Archie's after this. What about you?
What about me?
Well, I'm going to work. What are you doing?
I don't know.
What are your friends up to today?
I'm out here.
What, now? All right. Are you ready to hit the road, buddy?
Yep. Where'd Wada go?
Home, I guess.
Didn't he see us?
Yeah, he did.
I think he's feeling a little left out.
Why?
Well, you guys are all here together, and he saw photos of you all having fun at Matariki Festival.
We thought he was isolating. With gastro.
No, no, we're all in the clear now.
Someone needs to invite him.
Where are you going now?
Back to my place first.
Your home. You have to invite him, Joy.
It's your home, too.
Not really.
Hey, Nicole, are you setting Joy up for a date?
No, I just think that he'd appreciate being included, that's all.
I'll text him. Wilder's cool, you know, but he can be moody.
Yeah, well, he'll be glad to hear from you. Do you think he'll go?
Go, Junior.
I'm tanking.
Here you are.
Arepa, be nice.
Koi te toa tēnei kim.
What do you say?
He's just being a dick.
About me?
No, he thinks he's the champion of this game.
Ha!
I am.
Wilder, didn't know you were here.
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, as long as you don't post any dodgy videos, we should be sweet.
No, I won't, just for you.
Right. You know what I'm going to say?
No going into the bedrooms, we know.
And your mum would kill me if I didn't make her really clear.
Yeah, it's really clear.
All right, in that case, have fun.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Bye.
Call in then, Wilder. Show us how it's done. It's your game, right?
All right.
I'm gonna do Firefly when I'm older. Just getting my skills up.
Firefly.
Like the guys at the festival last night. They were amazing.
Concert? Who am I?
Your mom.
Well, it can't be me because I'm better than that.
I think I might go practice outside in the patio. Swing them real high.
I'm coming.
Sounds like I missed a good night last night.
It wasn't like planned or anything.
Don't lie, I know it was planned.
We didn't mean to make you feel left out.
Did Nicole say something?
She was just worried about you, okay?
I need your stupid pity invite. I'm out of here.
Come on, don't be a dick. We're all mates.
Yeah, stay. We can't eat all this by ourselves.
See, it's all good. We want you here.
Oh. Just me.
Where have you been?
Just picked up some supplies from home.
Thanks, Wilder.
Damn, this is hard work.
What do you reckon? Can Junior join Kapahaka? Chuck him in the front row with us.
Gotta swing your hips a bit more, bro.
Why don't you teach him Arepa?
Yeah, okay. Because I'm the poor expert, right?
Apparently. Guys, are we going back to the festival? That was the plan.
It's Eve's birthday.
I reckon.
And how about a drink?
That's alcohol, right?
Yep.
No way.
Where'd you get that from?
Mum and Nick have a secret stash. Figured why don't we make our own festival right here. Now this is a party.
See?
Yeah.
And Drew?
Yeah.
And Drew's still alive, is he?
No, I haven't knocked him off.
I was thinking more TK turning into the Hulk.
Well, he thinks it's nothing. Nothing happened.
Really?
Yeah, he says that he and Cece have been distant, so it's no surprise that they got close.
Huh.
I mean, I guess it's the same for me and Drew.
Oh, what did Drew say?
That I'm blowing the whole thing out of proportion.
Do you think he cheated on you?
They've been pretty hard to live with lately. Yeah. Hard to be friends with, too, eh?
Hey, you were all right.
I keep getting things wrong at home and at work, so maybe I've misread things with Drew and Cece. What?
Well, I'm not saying to go and look for trouble where there is none, but if you saw signs...
Were they signs, though?
You tell me.
Well, everyone's telling me that they weren't.
Well, what's your gut telling you?
I don't know. It's all over the place.
Do you still love her?
Yeah.
Well, hold on to that then, okay? This is Maeve. I better take it.
Yes, go, go.
Call 111. Adipa's really hurt.
No, we just need his arm under cold water.
Yeah, it'll be all right.
It hurts.
I'm calling
it
them.
Hurts. No, we'll be in deep crap if someone finds out about this.
Oh.
We need a doctor.
No, well, we just...
You're hurt too.
I'm fine.
What the hell is going on here?
Can you please help us?
Yeah, everyone relax, relax, relax. Hey, brother, can I please have a look at your wounds? And if you check it to the sink, bro, come on.